I'd like to share a message. First off, I'd like to say that I've never seen braver people than those in the Ukraine. I've never seen a more despicable despot than Putin. Putin, you're a coward. You hide behind a mighty military. That's because you're a coward and you're a bully. This is anti-bullying month. People are speaking out against bullying now. You're a bully. You know why you have no friends, Putin? It's because you're a bully. All you do is instill fear. People talk about you behind your back all the time. You have no allies. That's because you're a bully. There are brave people in Russia. You're not one of them. They're the brave people that protested against your invasion of the Ukraine. And there's very many brave people in the Ukraine that are repelling that invasion. You threaten with nuclear war. That's because you're a bully. You will be held accountable for crimes against humanity. Your day is coming. Putin, you're nothing but a bully, a despicable bully.